That's a funny looking face there, mommy. Mommy, that's a funny looking face. okay, I think I fixed it. I think, well, my pupils, no, sorry, the whites of my eyes are white again. I still have eye sparkles. Oh, no, what? There we go. Well, hello there, Sainty. How you doing? And hello there, Miss Harley. How you doing? And Skadoom, hello. Oh! Venomous, thank you for the resub, Wubby. Let's go. I had a thing thrown at me as well. And I'm like, oh! Yeah, I had a sub thrown at me.
You doing all good? Doing all good? Oh, hello there.
You guys know Raykon? He's the one here, Booba. Thank you for the gifted subby wubbies! Let's go!
Oh my god, that's perfect!
It is your job there, Miss Harley. It is your job.
Oh, thank you for the booba pat.
And thank you, Venomous, for the gifted subby wubbies. Let's go! Yeah! Oh yeah, it's all about the scuff.
Oh.
I'm a mess. Without the scuff, I'm a mess. See, no matter what, I am a mess. Something unholy. Let's go! Yeah!
Hello there, Infernal. How you doing?
I hope you're doing well, but I still want to know. Ba ba ba. A forest. Do I hear Cinder's song? Winter Rain. No, that was not Winter Brain. That was a different one song. Although that one is in this playlist, believe it or not. Why aren't we in a private VC? No, they. Oh, you can't hear. Oh, we can hear. Wait, what? You can't. Oh, let me check. Properties. There we go. Okay, now it should work. I missed you too, there, Santi. I missed you too. They can hear you now. Yeah.
Yay. Okay, so the reason we're having this lobby private is because last time we didn't. We had a rando sort of just pop into our camp
No, they were asking why we weren't in a private VC.
Oh, in a private chat?
Yeah.
I don't know.
For the chaos.
We could just move.
We could.
Oh, well, nah, it's fine.
We can be
in case somebody...
We'll be out here for the chaos. Yeah.
Exactly, because we have friends that can just jump in here and just start talking and start fighting.
Yeah.
And that's perfectly fine.
Come the
We're strong, independent streamers. We can totally defend ourselves. Probably, maybe.
Yeah, we can defend ourselves with a roar.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, you know, Sorry, the random flashbang.
Okay, let me just...
Inferno wants to know if he can join.
Oh, he wants to play the Force?
The game or the VC?
You can join whichever. I do not mind.
Let's go. Hypnotized. You don't have the game, but you want to join the VC.
Oh, then you can...
Yeah,
you can join the VC, it's fine.
Yeah.
Having a third person just looking at us and criticizing our designs would be perfectly fine.
Welcome, Inferno.
Hopefully this time.
It has been a while.
Oh, we're having an echo. I think you have to turn down either mute. I think you have to mute the video by your Inferno.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to start the game.
Okay.
Yay. Hopefully we don't get multi-leg.
Huh?
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
Nah, no worries. No problem. Hello, Inferno. I'm Raykon. How are you?
It's a pleasure to meet you, laddie.
Ah, great. You're Scott?
Aye.
Hey.
Oh!
I'm from Puerto Rico calling you from the Caribbean.
We received a level 2 hype train emote. Let's go!
Yay! That's cool.
No.
It's an inflatable doggo. Oh, Skidoom's here too. How you doing?
I'm good.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Ah, shit, we're hungry. What the fuck?
I haven't loaded in yet.
Wait, you're not loading in? What the hell? Oh, God. Please load in.
I'm in. I'm in.
Oh, thank God. Oh, wait. I have turtles, I think. Let me check. Yay, my inventory works. Thank God.
I have a raw leg. What the hell?
I don't know, lady. Literally for 2 streams straight when we were playing the forest, for some reason in my game, my inventory suddenly goes black and I can't see shit.
Hey, Raykon.
Look at me. Please don't.
Angry, you just wanna smack another fucker with another fucker's leg.
Yeah! Oh, I'm gonna try it as a weapon.
By the fucking bone, what the hell?
I know.
I do not need a weapon sheath. I do not need a guard. I have a leg. She can swing with that shit. I don't know if I should be impressed or scared.
I'm gonna see what it does to this rotten tree.
Why did she? This is what happens when you leave an Aussie alone. They start using people's legs as weapons.
I didn't even know we could collect legs. Oh, we've got a Bambi incoming.
We can collect legs, arms, skulls.
They live in the most difficult environment in the world.
Speaking of skulls, do you like our decoration up there? We've got some mighty fine decoration dangling from our treehouse.
Look at it. It took us... We just need to get 5 more skulls.
I like that emote, Venomous. I really do. It looks so cute. You're nodding his head back with your foot.
Okay, I'm gonna get more logs.
Back and forth. Oh, that is cute.
Yeah, it really is.
I'm gonna get more logs.
I'm gonna eat some snack bars.
Oh, right, I need to eat as well. It's fine. What's the worst that can happen? Die of hunger? Nah, that's fine.
And I'm gonna have a bit of water from this turtle shell. You,
ooh,
oh!
Turtles.
So, Miss Hallie, you're saying I may collect all the legs I want, all of your legs I want, as long as I split them?
Hey, Arlie, what the hell? Why are you giving legs like that?
Oh, no, she just wants me to, she just wants me to spread her legs.
Ooh. Miss Harley, I'm gonna make this something clear. I'm not leaving the booba if you ever want it. It's a non-negotiable thing. I got here. I can only stay here for like twice a week, and I'm not leaving it. Well, either that or her ass, and I'm not leaving either.
By the way, I am probably going to be drinking heavily tomorrow when we play Lethal Company.
Yes, well, that's what I need. A pyro who bakes while freaking drinking. Playing Lethal with us.
Yep.
That's what we need. A woman who literally drinks heavily and then suddenly be like, I need to bake. Chocolate chips has to be it.
Pyra, I'd love to get you in a pub someday.
Oh, yeah. That would be fun.
The bar, goes to the kitchen and starts baking cookies.
I'll bake your cookies.
No. Oh, shit. Cannibals. Dicks.
What?
I need my sister, though, is it?
What? Where are they? I want to see if I can beat them to death with the leg.
You can see the image. You can see the image. You understand the image I'm making for you. She literally jumps the bar and starts baking it. This the bar keeps up like, well, guess we're having cookies.
You know, the sad thing is, though, she's actually friends with the barkeep.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I used to be a barkeep.
I know you were. You had the rack for it.
Yeah, I did. I used to pour drinks with them.
Exactly. That's a call of marketing strategy.
Paul, now you got me
confused. I tried to beat. Turns out you can't really beat them to death very well with just the leg. It doesn't work so well.
Okay, die.
I tried. It didn't work.
Apparently, legs are not good weapons.
No, but they do knock out teeth.
Okay. Good to know, I guess.
Yeah, it turns out. I had to try it once I found the leg in my inventory.
Okay. Come on, asshole.
Come back, I need your skull, motherfucker.
Oh, there's one behind you. Oh, no, it's attacking me now. Excellent. No, I'm down.
I'm about to be down too.
When I said down and dirty in the forest, I didn't end this. I didn't mean these.
I knew it was gonna get bloody, but I didn't think it was gonna happen this quick.
What do you mean you thought it was gonna get bloody? Your thought process going?
Oh my god, the sounds that they're making! What are they doing to me? Holy shit!
I saw the racket and you're like, okay, come on. Before the fight, okay, fine.
No, there's like a really fucked up kind of giggle happening with a whole pile of panting.
I'm hearing the panting as well.
And it's like, oh my god, are they fucking my corpse?
I mean, they gotta have some fun before them.
Well, you're technically not a corpse until that bar goes fully down. No, they're just eating.
Okay.
Okay.
Protection. Let's see what you are. Am I white or am I not?
Yeah, you're white. What am I?
I don't know. The lighting's pretty bad. Let me get a lighter. Let me get the lighter out. See?
You have a beard.
Maybe. I don't think so.
Okay.
The blood's getting kind of in the way. You got lucky here. Got a seal soda.
Oh, what a relief. I'm yeah. You are on the other hand. On the other hand, you are definitely white.
God damn it. I have zero spice whatsoever with me.
Okay. On the bright side, we may find some turtles to kill.
Yes! I'm reinvigorated! Murder. Where are you, beautiful sea turtles? I need more water catchers.
Turtles!
For the environment. You bastards. Oh, I gotta take a bath. Give me a second.
Yeah, I gotta take a bath too. Then you'll be able to tell me if I'm white.
Yes! Yes, there you are. Beautiful, beautiful.
I'm... Come, this be... Wait, there we go. I was able to change my model because we're in the beach. And sea turtles!
Ooh, what a beautiful specimen.
They're not sea stars.
What?
I just saw a sea star.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I saw it too.
Hey, do you like my bikini there, Infernal? Have you seen it before?
It's a beautiful bikini. Yes! One turtle. Okay, where's your friend? He's not leaving.
I'm
not
remember you teasing me heavily on.
Oh, you bastards. You think you're gonna wave me? You're on top of a rock, bastard. Oh, you're mine. I'll kill you, whatever it takes.
What do you mean you fight? What do you mean you take offense to us killing turtles?
It's fine. It's for the environment. There's too many of them right up here.
Yeah, and they give us the most sustenance.
Yeah, think about us. Yeah, think about us. Ignore the turtle murder.
Come on, oysters. Do I see an oyster? Do I see an oyster?
Hey, let's go to the boat so we can gather the stuff from there. Good idea.
I don't see an oyster, but I sure do see the pearl.
I know what he meant.
Nice. Oh shit, I'm drowning.
Oh, why are you drowning?
It's okay, I'm breathing.
I prefer...
Then they may know what your boober looks like, but I don't know what your... Oh.
They
may know what my boober looks like, but you know what my nips look like.
Bible, don't need that.
I see. Yeah, that's true. You do, don't you, sweetie?
Let's see. Where's the chocolate? There it is.
I'm sorry, I just imagined.
What did you just imagine?
You are hearing that and then imagining it in the head. Just breaking blood from the nose.
Oh, what were you imagining there, Infernal?
God, no. It's fine.
You like my bikini, do you there, Santi? I'm glad. If you're a good boy, I'll take off my sarong.
Wait, I need to join the stream now. Wait a minute.
Empty and dumb. Never when they say anime makes me come.
Never from. Ooh, songwriter for generation.
Huh?
Hello, Paul.
Hello there, No Pause. How you doing? How's the cat?
He's still high from coming out of anesthesia, so he's being an asshole!
That sounds about right.
But, because he was being an asshole, my mom went back to the vet and got an e-collar, not an electronic collar. Elizabethan collar. It's what you call...
Yes, this song is from Lucy Pyre. Sorry. Yes?
An Elizabethan collar is the... Correct is the proper term for the one of those cones that you put on an animal's head.
Yep.
The cone of shame.
The cone of shame.
Colloquially known as the cone of shame. So he's in one of those right now, so I'm sitting on the porch, because I trust that he isn't smart enough to get it off, because he has never been smart a day in his life.
Fair enough.
Did you throw some meat, Pyra?
No, I just ate some oysters, and I'm good.
Okay, and also, why are you bloody still?
I don't know.
Playing the same about you, Vlad.
So, am I white? And yeah, you are pretty bloody.
Yeah. Wait, we're all, yeah, well, I'm bloody as
well. What game are you playing?
The forest.
The forest.
Yeah, in the forest, you will always be bloody. As the game progresses, your character gets more and more covered in blood.
Oh, come on, we're not progressing the story at all.
Yeah, we've been playing this like it's Stardew Valley or some shit.
Which is weird.
Oh, you're playing Minecraft in the forest.
Yeah.
Wait, is there a story to this game?
Yeah. Oh, dynamite.
Oh, god damn it.
No pause, just realized we had a Scott in the call. And he mimicked.
Okay, so here's the thing. No, I worked at a Renaissance Fair most of, for anybody in the audience that doesn't know this, I'm sure I've told this story before. I've worked at a Renaissance Fair most of my life, and something that you pick up is vocal training, specifically for accents and dialects. And part of that is that the person training you will do an accent, and you have to mimic their accent perfectly. And that stuck with me, so sometimes when I hear an accent,
gamble?
I will mimic it.
What are we gambling? What?
We're not gambling.
I would say I'm up for gambling, but...
You'll be not hear anyone who's got that kind of ingrained in them.
To be fair, I always used to mimic accents whenever I heard them as a kid because I was a little shit.
No, I don't, you've heard me do it before with your accent.
Oh yeah, you have. You do it every time. And yes, you
I've
may
been
have
some. Not doing it.
You've been getting there. Yes, Santa, you may have some head pats here. Such a good boy you are.
Oh, thank you. I've gotten so good at mimicking other accents that...
You've forgotten your original accent?
It's starting to affect the fact that it's risen... it's original Scottish. But I can switch out of it almost instantly. Kinda like this.
Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna hate me for saying this. But I'm thinking it's affecting your Scottish accent. Because you sound Irish.
Actually, in that moment, you did a bit. Yeah. And yes, Santa, you can have all the head pats.
The only thing setting you off from sounding Irish is the way you say your R's.
Ah, shit.
You click your tongue to the roof of your mouth instead of
screaming.
Pronouncing it without even using your tongue.
Oh, is that the difference?
Yeah, it's a very subtle difference, but it's one that you need to learn.
Asshole, sorry.
Because usually, if you call somebody who is Celtic, the other kind of Celtic, they will get very angry at you.
I have both in me, so I think I'm okay.
Alright.
Yeah, you've had a lot in you, honey.
Oh, yeah.
Scottish, Irish, ping pong balls, what?
Alcohol, cookies.
Yeah.
Other things. Other miscellaneous objects. What else can I find in the desk?
But I didn't use ping pong balls. I used dongs. There's a difference.
There's a difference. She's a lady of class, sir. She does not.
Yeah, it was a javelin, not a shot put. I'm sorry.
It was a shotgun, not a pistol, sir.
God. No, it was a railgun and not a pistol.
Oh, it was one of these where I picked up the leg from. Oh.
That's what matters here, of course.
Your sentence out of context.
I love out of context. You know this.
It's literally what you built upon.
Alright, first on stream dab.
Let's
I've
go!
I've been kind of holding back a bit with the weed because I've had to watch over Steel, but since we got the collar on, or ever since we got the collar on and I started doing dabs.
I see. Ah, thank you for the head pat, Sandy. Oh wait, I'm not on the beach anymore. Oh, if you want something, you've got a few choice. Oh, yes you do, sweetie. Yes you do. Quite a few choices, if I recall. Oh, hello there, mobs.
I'm not going.
Oh no, mobs is first line with yo, boobs,
yeah,
come back. Okay, I'll go back towards the beach. That way, I can bring him back.
Wait, did you say you're getting to me, or did I need to get home?
What?
He keeps getting the cone stuck on shit. Like he was struggling to get into the litter box.
Oh no.
Truly an elite amongst cats.
What do you mean, did it just expire?
Just got a notification saying my kids all expired.
Your cat's what?
Oh my god. Once his ear heal. Oh my god, that's how he can keep him from rubbing on stuff.
What?
Cut off his whiskers on one side. Because then he doesn't use that side.
We'll do it anyway to get
to the whiskers.
Hi, Crowfang! How you doing?
No. Okay, so there's a thing where if you cut off or shorten a cat's whiskers on one side, they will use that side less because they will feel stuff on it less.
They use it for sensory.
Yeah.
It's kind of like if you cut off a singular one of Koji's antennae.
He only has one.
That side of his body.
He only has one.
I thought it was an ant.
It's fine.
Yeah, he lost one of them. It got damaged in the crash.
It got lost. He doesn't need it, right?
Fucking war.
No,
my dick in the war.
He lost it when he crashed his ship. Part of his lore.
I know who has it. Pyra, can you check your backpack to see if you got an antenna in there? Let's check that backpack. I feel like you've been with Koji long enough that you might have a few things.
Probably, but he was missing it when I met him.
I don't know, we can ask the Celtic fucker if we can tear off one of the fucking reeds of his bagpipe and use that.
The bagpipes!
Oh shit, this game has sharks!
Wait, he has sharks?
This game has sharks!
I know the second one had sharks.
That bagpipes kill more people a year than sharks do.
Really?
Yeah, but sharks are chill fuckers. They don't really...
Well, it's because of something called bagpipe lung, where if you go too long without properly replacing or at least conditioning your bagpipes, the bag will start to mold on the inside, and you'll start to breathe that in.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Sharks was like, come on, pick your back.
I seriously just got attacked by a shark.
Did the shark win?
But, yeah, no, that's an actual thing. If you look up bagpipe lung, I'm sure you'll get a better description than what I gave you.
And meanwhile, Sharks in the meeting room, come on, we're losing to fucking bagpipes, for God fuck's sake.
They're losing to fucking vending machines.
Yeah, they are.
Wait, what? How? How are vending machines winning this fight?
Because people try to.
You need the power of boobs to defeat the final boss.
To get the on top of them?
Gets stuck and it lands on top of them.
Yeah.
That's what I imagine. When you said the vending machines are winning, I'm just like, don't tell me these fuckers are tipping them and then they get tipped over. They're like,
yep.
Well, I didn't pick this
up. Did you know that there's actually a vending machine that's made to be shaken because the drink inside of it is best served when shaken well?
Really?
So they made it with a special base so that you could shake it without it falling over.
Huh.
Oh.
I know, you have to put us in a hole.
If he speaking fucking Gaelic.
No.
No, he's not. Oh, what a beautiful place. Hi, what the fuck are you?
I'm on a beach.
I have to ask.
Freezing my ass.
Because I know it. I know in Ireland, it's part of the required exams at the end of your school, or you'll have to repeat the classes. Do they make you learn Gaelic? They still require you to have it to graduate high school in Ireland.
Really?
But it's like English class in Puerto Rico, and not you don't have to necessarily know English to pass the English class.
No, you need to know Gaelic.
Yeah, to literally speak the shit.
What they will do is they will put a radio in the front of the class. They put a radio in the front of the class. A shitty radio. The shit that they would use in a submarine in the 1940s.
Oh!
Like, everything sounds like it's coming through my mic if I held my mic up to my throat instead of my mouth.
Oh.
Oh god.
And there will be somebody speaking Gaelic, and there will be questions on the sheet like, what was the name, or like, what kind of pet did Mary have? But like, the radio...
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, look, turtles.
That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. That's some bull.
All things raised in the United States. I cannot confirm it.
What did you say?
I think he said he's not confirming.
He grew up in the United States, so he's not confirming.
Oh. Yeah, you had United States standardized testing. Then why is your Scottish accent so strong?
He's built different. It's the only answer.
Because he's always smashed.
There's not too much.
He always. His blood.
It's more wrong.
His blood tells him this is the way. It's an uncontrollable response. It's like Pyra and cookies when alcohol is involved.
I've only done that once.
I still think that's hilarious. I still think that you were smashed and you were like, I know the perfect stream I should do. Let's bake some motherfucking cookies. And they ended up looking well. Holy shit, there's a naked fucker. I have a bow and arrow. Let's see. Fucker. There's two of them. Okay, bow and arrow it is.
Does this game break TOS? There are naked fuckers running at you at high velocity.
Nah.
No, it doesn't.
They know what it's about.
It's okay.
They know what it's about. They know what it is about. If it's a category
of naked fuckers running at you trying to kill you, let's talk about wars in Scotland. Back in the day.
I gotta put my dress back on. There we go. Sorry, guys.
You know,
I left the beach.
I had to put my thing back on. Celtic, like, you know that blue face paint that you see in movies whenever there's a fight happening
in
a Celtic setting?
You mean
I know what he's gonna talk
that
about? I also
has
know.
Hallucinogenic flowers in it. So they were all tripping balls in their fights, and oftentimes they didn't wear clothing into fights because it restricted their movement. So these naked people tripping balls running at each other with great swords.
That adds to context Fate's Stay Night.
Yeah.
Cuckoo line, Lancer is literally running his ass naked. Is that a bodysuit? Bodysuit.
What?
It's like, no. No. Even Hercules is just like, this man's literally, I have a loincloth at least. This fucker is fucking naked. The Celts were freaks. What the fuck?
Imagine if the movie Highlander was historically accurate.
Fucking naked for sure.
There can be only one.
No, there is only one. Immediately starts popping a boner.
Who's the Irish Hercules in the army? It's that fucker over there. How do you know? Looks down. Just
200? Oh, no. How am I? I'm doing all right there, TMNT. How you doing?
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I'm up here to get warm. Actually,
that's
seems
like... the X-rated version of the Highlander, where instead of cutting off their head, where instead of decapitating them, they cut off their other head.
Uh-oh.
that's not good.
Talk about bleeding today.
Aim for the head. I know which one tame.
So, a question. It seems we're like next to a lake. Our base is next to a lake. Can I get away with wearing my bikini? I mean, it's a body of water.
You can wear it. I'll still watch.
That's why Highlanders don't battle on religious grounds. Because they have to fight naked, and God will smite them if they do it on his ground.
That's a lot of noise. That's a lot of
noise. But if you think about it, biblically, Adam and Eve were both naked when they ate the apple.
Yeah, before the shame hit them.
The only part of that I was able to make out was apple.
Adam and Eve were basically naked, so it should be fine.
That was before shame was introduced, though.
Fine.
Alright, let me dim it down a bit.
Who's fact checking? Let's be real.
You know.
Oh. I got too warm.
Pyra, why are you fucking on fire?
Also, the forbidden fruit wasn't an apple, it was an apricot.
I thought it was a pomegranate.
What?
Pomegranate was green.
Where did you get pomegranate from?
I don't know.
It was a passion fruit.
Oh yeah, it was.
No. Perfect. It's a star fruit. That's what they ate.
I've never had star fruit.
You know that star fruits can actually kill you if you eat them.
Really?
Well, I'm a dumbass weight one, so I don't know what to talk about.
Star fruit has a chemical in it that interacts with a lot of medication.
Oh!
Thank God I was not in medication when I ate him. Cause literally my dad's house.
You lost some feeling in your left arm due to a thing. Oh wow.
Alright, well you have a piece of meat in your hand.
I didn't mean to drop it, I was trying to cook it.
Pyra, get your meat on the fire, come on.
I'm trying to. I dropped it at your feet.
Pyra?
Yeah?
Pyra, slap him with your meat.
No, she dropped it now. It's my meat.
That if you stuck it in you.
Slap Pyra with your meat. That
what?
Hearing that in a Scottish accent. No, it'll be more better if you stick it in you.
There's too much power here.
I think they're having an orgy down there. Not gonna lie.
I'm not gonna interrupt them. It's technically their force.
The ability to make anything funnier depending on the accent it's set in is great.
Yeah,
when you're like me, and you have a bunch of accents in your arsenal. Put it inside of your body. It will make you feel better. You will feel full, it will be glorious.
God.
Oh,
it's such a serious sounding language.
Look, it's hear me out. I didn't even mean it all the way.
Are you sure?
Is she caught it in her bare hand? Perfectly.
What?
Sorry, I don't believe you, sir. I do not believe you.
Something about if she cooked it in her bare hands, she could do it. Because Pyra's a fire spirit.
Yeah!
Exactly. If she put it inside of her, it would cook.
Just like the salamander on Interspecies Reviewers.
Hey.
Yeah, they cooked a sausage inside her.
Put the bikini on. We're putting it in your tummy. We're putting the meat in your tummy. Oh, God.
No, just get a frying pan and set it on top of her head. Her hair will cook it nicely.
My butt will cook it better. Ah! Shots fired!
I'm sorry, I missed it.
Okay, where do we cook it? Her tits? Her ass or her literal forehead? Which one's bigger?
Pussy. That way it has a nice fishy flavor.
It has enough umami. That's what we need.
What? apparently we can all have TMNT's meat because he doesn't need it anymore.
If you cook it under. If you cook it under her tit, it'll add some salt.
Nah, I don't know what happens if I put it in her share.
You get a bit of the fishy and you get a bit of chocolate.
That's not chocolate.
I'm not a fan of chocolate right now, subtly.
No hints of egg in there. No hints of the egg in the meat.
Oh, shit.
Eggs.
I was referring to the sulfur in the flatulence.
Oh.
I imagined that was where it was going.
I've known
Pyra, it's not sulfur, it's methane.
I don't know, I have some pretty sulfuric ones sometimes. They make Koji go insane.
Remember what Pyra is.
Wait till I've had my fucking egg salad.
Guess what I... But a Pyra, literally, in front of my egg salad, come on. Have some decency, woman, come on.
Wait, what's decency?
I knew you were gonna say that. I knew it. I spotted that a mile away. As soon as I said it, my mind was just like, knowing her, she's gonna say, watch out, Pyra. She's gonna say, what the fuck is decency? And can I eat it?
No. I didn't want to eat it. It sounds kind of bitter to me.
Of course. Of course it's bitter. That's clearly what I expected from this.
Oh, either way, I'm sorry that my accent's off.
It's okay, I like it then. Oh, wait! Why did I just say that on stream?
Don't worry. It's fine.
Please tell me that one got clipped. Please tell me it got clipped. Timber!
No.
I'm adding a marker in my stream just so I know it's there.
I mean, I can't believe I said that. That one wasn't even on purpose.
It's staying in the stream. It's staying on my stream, for the record. So anybody who enters, he's gonna say, he's like, wait, why'd you like it there?
That is good to hear, TMNT. You have assumed the position. So, you call eating the pussy? Oh!
He wants fish, that's apples.
No, he wants
I just realized I can't clip it.
Oh no!
Oh, you can't clip it!
Because I have to unmute the stream, and if I do that, I get feedback loops through my headphones.
Hey, it's fine. Pyra, can you add a bookmark?
No pause. You're good for clipping out of context things. Please tell me you got the one about me liking it thing.
Do it. If not, go backwards in the stream. Do it for us. Do it for the content.
Yeah, do it for the content.
Hey, not that way.
Sorry, Mr. Robot. I did not understand a word you were saying.
I was gonna say, who brought the radio? Who brought the DJ?
The submarine radio.
Sorry, what?
Submarine radio.
What was that? Oh, you like it girthy there, Miss Harley?
Come on, here, die. Come on. I'm slowing down. There we go. I got me some deer. Beautiful. I killed Bambi again.
If you want some deer, make some jerky out of it.
We need some drying racks.
True.
What do you mean you need drying racks? You got ice right there.
I thought you meant in game. I know you're actually very small. Petite even.
Who's small?
We're not talking about stature. We're talking about narrowness of a valley. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I believe you.
Why did it take me that long to realize this was what you...
Because she's Pyra. You can't really trust her, can you?
Oh, that way.
Can you really trust Pyra? Have you heard this woman talk?
Aye, almost every night.
And you exactly know the problem.
So no pause, what were you saying?
I'm also drunk.
The drunk part does not help.
No.
None at all.
No pause? What were you saying when you kept... Oh, hello there, Dragon Plant Worm, how you doing? Yes, I did hear that.
Worm Rod.
Yeah.
What did you say before you became America's number one singing sensation out of nowhere?
What?
The Mr. Roboto.
No pauses. You might. Are you roboting out still, or can you talk and tell us what you were saying?
Or you can keep dropping some sick beats. Ooh, I think.
Oh, by the way, Raykon, I got some wood for you.
Anytime, lady, anytime.
Yeah, bend over. Yeah?
Oh, that's not wood last. Those are logs. Big difference.
I don't think I'm prepared for that. I think I need some time.
Find a month or two.
Okay. I'm gonna check some cannibals. Let's see if some blood can loosen me up.
You need blood to be your lubricant?
Well, what can we find here? I can't really find a bottle, can I? Well, maybe that boat if they're freaky enough, but I don't know.
Timber, these nuts on your chest!
Let me get this bright little one.
Fireworks! Yeah!
Oh, the music stopped. Shit.
Why did it stop? Wait, oh, cannibal. There's a little cannibal. Let me just prepare myself for battle. You're looking at me, sir, huh? I don't like how you're looking
at me. Thank you. Huh? Thank you for timestamping it for me there. No pause. I appreciate it.
Huh? No, man. Looking on. No. Come on, fight, man. Fight back. I see. Double dapping. All right, got a new skull, Pyra. Got a new skull. Hello. couple back here, but you're gonna make great in that chandelier.
Yeah.
Alright, drop him here.
I got a question. Who here, which one of you was talking about accent schools and stuff?
That would be no point.
Yeah.
Mr. Robot.
That'll be Mr. Robot.
A robot.
He's a voice actor. Yeah.
I wanted him to react to one of his accents, but he's a bit bogged out at the moment.
Yeah, he is.
Just a tiny bit, just a tiny bit bogged up.
And there we go.
And the robot's gone. Welcome to the human.
I understood. Welcome to the human.
It's the robot. Are you back?
Well, he was trying to exit out and then come back to see if that would fix it. I'm guessing.
Okay. Alright, where's the skull? Oh, did I grab it? I think I did. Let me check. Check.
Nope. He's going up the robot.
Damn.
We need him.
Oh.
Alright, Pyra. One of our chandeliers is ready.
Yay!
Is this better?
Yes!
Yeah.
Hi. Alright, Pyra.
Yes.
What I've been trying to fucking ask you is what is the timestamp of the quote?
I don't know.
God knows.
What?
It could have been like 10 minutes ago, so if the stream's like 50 minutes, I'd say check 40. 40 or 30 something.
Pyra, what's the timestamp of the video right now?
We're currently at
59:54.
What? 50 minutes on my ice cream?
It just turned 50.
Yeah,
we're
then basically
50.
10 minutes ago.
Yeah, so roughly 40 minutes in.
Yeah, because then we spend like 2 minutes literally raving on somebody to clip it. Because in my stream, at least I added a time.
Yes, because I clipped it. I got it.
Oh, you got
it clipped.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, yes. My God.
I sent it to Pyro.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You did great for this.
You did good. You did good. You did us a service. Thank you.
Thank you. Your sacrifice shall never be forgotten.
Yeah.
Now everybody will know. Now everybody will know that Pyro likes it girthy.
Great, now, fucking Highlander, what were you saying before I left and came back?
You called me a Highlander?
I'm so out of my mind.
In New York.
Let's go.
Just find the move to be related to a particular country and just like, that's your name now.
Listen, Merida. Fucking.
I'm just gonna call Pyra Kangaroo Jack and that's it.
Yeah. Oh, you wound me, kangaroo. Sir! You wound me!
It's a good film!
Hey, Crocodile Dundee, how's it going over there?
Apparently, I'm in horny jail.
Apparently? Don't say it like that. You know why you're there.
Now, what were you trying to ask me, fucking brave?
Who the fuck are you talking to?
It would be you, Braveheart. It'd be you, Braveheart.
What? Oh, God. There's no shame here. There's only pain. Oh, God. I don't think he appreciates it.
I'm sorry. You
thought you were better, but you became worse.
I am what I am.
Deviant. I'm sorry, but when you're rewriting the bit, you kind of left me in the dust. I'm confused. The fuck are we talking
about? Why am I bad? What?
I don't know.
There's water right there.
What were you trying to say to me before I left and came back?
Dude, God knows. God knows, because we don't know. Nobody in this call is aware of what the fuck has happened. In anything.
You need to stop drinking before bed.
What are you talking about, Caliber? Is it bad that I just have this list in my mind of Scottish movies?
Oh no.
I feel like you watched all these movies in preparation, sir.
He boned up good.
Why did you watch all these movies suddenly related for this topic?
Oh no, I watched these years ago.
He's spiritually new. In the future, this will be relevant.
He's spiritually new.
Only spirits I like are the ones I can chug.
Listen,
Mr. Waterhorse. I need you to pause for a moment. And tell me what you were trying to say to me about voice acting before I left and came back.
Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah, that was it was
giant
talking about.
Irish accent. But then I realized it's just a Irish.
Oh no, I can do Irish. Irish is very easy.
Yeah, it is rather
easy,
isn't it?
Oh boy, let me tell you a story about the lad that little.
You're going too far back with your C's and pronouncing your R's too much.
What's not going to change?
Your American is showing.
Oh god. Wait, what the fuck is that?
What the fuck is what?
Oh, not deer skin.
I'm saying, that's how you go from Scottish to Irish. Put your C's further forward in your throat and pronounce your R's less.
Deeper in the throat. Huh.
No, less deep in the throat.
Yeah, bring it forward.
Well, cover me a bit. I did it again.
Oh, hello there, Theo. How you doing? I hope you're doing well, but I still want to know. Ba-ba-ba-bow.
I'm just gonna tell you the Stone of Destiny. We have no clue what you're saying.
Nah, I have a sort of an idea.
Oh yeah, what did he just say?
I forgot right now. I literally just blanked out. What the fuck was I saying right now?
I'm sorry, Raykon, but...
I was about to respond, but then my brain was like, nah, well, I don't.
What do you mean, Theo? Why are you doing the holy moly? What did I do? I'm by a lake. It's okay.
I have a surprising amount of alcohol on my backpack. I have 7 bottles.
Would it be better if I spoke this way?
Yeah, that's a lot more easier to do.
I think the problem is that you're just speaking too fast, and Discord is like, this is just noise now. It's so fast that it's no longer words, it's just noise. And so Discord cuts off.
Doing great. You're welcome there, Theo.
This is an electrical tape. This is like duct tape. What the fuck? This game doesn't know.
Mm-hmm. Well,
I can hear him front of time.
What?
It's my.
I think the problem is. I think the problem is Discord hates you, it's still game.
I think it has more to do with me tone.
What the fuck? What else do I need for a repair tool? I'll figure it out.
Sorry.
Odds do suck.
Yep. That's That's definitely the problem, Father Ted.
What? Oh, you'll be doing that sound more. You look at Discord. Oh, wait, really?
Sorry, the last two has been Scottish television, not movies.
What?
That's fine. Oh, what's hello. References you could have used.
Well, well,
you know what I find funny though? There's literally a television show in Scotland called Single Father.
Uh oh.
That's all.
That's hilarious.
I wouldn't even be a single father. What can man pay in the bills when I'm out in the pub and the wife takes care of it? And be single father.
That is the most Scottish thing you've
yeah.
said.
Yeah. Yeah. His literal defense is like, that sounds.
And the wife will be with it.
That sounds very Scottish. Not gonna fucking lie. Which is the point. Because he is. But like.
And also be a terrible father.
Yeah, fucking high times is here to fill our accent quota. We need one non-Australian accent per stream.
Wait, where are they? I can hear them, but I don't see them.
It's the orgy, pirate. It's the orgy. It's the orgy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let them have it. Let them have it.
Over the rainbow.
Why are you doing this? Stop, please. And
Logs. Listen, in plain sight, you need to speak for.
Yeah, you definitely stole my thing. And Raykon, we need to repair the wall before they come through it.
Where's the repair tool? I don't have one.
How does anyone see the what? What do you mean? How does anyone see the octopus? Well,
give me a second. I'll fight him because I don't know how to deal with the repair tool.
I thought you had one. Oh no, that's right, you lost it.
Yeah, because all my stuff despawned for some reason, I don't know.
Because you didn't get back in. You didn't get
slower, is that it?
I think, yeah, we can hear you.
TMNT, we got a bug.
Mods, crush his skull.
Mods, crush his balls.
Mods,
clearly does not need
it. That is crazy. And twist it, made him.
No.
Mod, grab his shoes and fill him with Legos. Make him feel pain. Make him meet God.
Not Lego!
You're doing great, Brookside.
How do I make a freaking...
I swear to God, the next person who asked me to do a Demo Man voice impression, I'm gonna boot from my Discord server.
I love doing the Demo Man voice.
What? And yes, Miss Harley, you definitely took my words away.
Take my breath away.
Please don't do that. Especially not with that microphone.
I keep forgetting my microphone is that bad.
You sound really bad, yeah. Sir. Ooh, I'm gonna get some.
The sun as they poop. As soon as they pooped out, popped. Oh, it got instant banned. Okay, good. Thank you. I just read popped poop up as pooped off. Up. I just read poop okay. Popped up as pooped up. Mm-hmm.
Of course, as you do.
Yep.
As you do, queen, as you do.
Yep.
Yes, my queen.
I'm sorry, but I thought that said gog, not pop.
Don't worry about it.
Thinking I'm going a bit cross-eyed.
Who is me?
Clearly not the alcohol problem.
Clearly.
Well, I think I might be starting to float.
Are you drinking alcohol, sir?
No, he's doing other things.
No, I'm stoned.
Well, that's a difference. That's
a difference. And you'll go an alcoholist.
Hey, we're all welcome here.
We all are from different walks in life. Okay.
Ooh. Yeah, here's just some.
Hello, with the vibes. Sail to distant shores.
Where is
there it is, I fulfilled my quota. I've turned on my camera.
Was that Kirby?
Yeah,
what?
What the flash being the top?
Kirby Pants. Kirby.
Yeah, it's Kirby Pants.
I fucking love, they're the softest fucking things I've ever worn.
Oh god. No.
Look at that. That's the haunted mirror.
Ah.
Of course.
Why are you showing me your ass?
Did you to meet Pyra?
That wasn't his ass, no, that was his crutch.
This is my crotch.
How do you know it's specifically the crotch, man?
Because I
that's
can see.
Dick. That's how.
I can see the ball. The bulge. I can see the bulge. That's how. Oh, TMNT is also stoned, apparently.
Ah, okay, got it. Okay.
What?
Also, love the Kirby.
That shit ain't actually haunted. It's, Florida, actually, so it might be haunted.
It might not be haunted, but it might have an enchantment from the Florida people.
Oh, wait, you're wanting to share your bulge, are you there, TMNT? Really?
Hey, TMNT, hit me up on Discord.
Compare bulges.
Yeah, wait, hold on, TMNT.
Hey, Raykon, do you
want to
sleep
Discord,
with
we
me?
We can compare bulges.
Yeah, sure, let's sleep.
What?
Man, he's laggy.
I will. How old is TMNT?
He's an adult.
At TMNT, if you hit me up on Discord, I'll compare bulges with you.
Like true adults. As adults do, of course.
I'll send you a nice little pic.
Wait a second. It gave me the option to put the legs on the fire. I'm kind of curious on what it's going to do.
No. No.
Eat the legs.
We're not eating legs, Pyra.
You always eat the legs because that gets you closer to the pussy.
Oh, eat the legs. You're going insane doing that.
No, that's the brain.
You're already insane. I don't want more.
Well, they're spoiled anyway.
Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room.
A rubber room
with rats. Rats make me crazy.
Oh, God.
Crazy. I was crazy
once.
They locked
me
in a room.
Oh dear god!
Rats? I hate rats. Rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room.
Oh my god, they actually do let you eat the... They let us eat... The legs actually got an eat symbol above them.
I blacked out. I blacked out where... What happened?
I'm not gonna eat those. But, I thought we were gonna get bones. I thought we were gonna get bones from them. I thought we were gonna get bones from them, not food.
I told you not to.
I thought we were gonna get.
I told you not to.
I thought we were gonna get bones, not food.
Yes, but you had the marker that it said it might be like food.
But I had to find out.
Pyra, we're not gonna waste food now. You're gonna eat the legs.
But I'm full.
Don't worry, you'll be extra full now.
Yeah, no.
Don't worry, once you take that leg, you're gonna be nice and full.
I am full.
Don't worry.
What is mine?
Just indulge on it.
You gotta grow a beard like mine.
Oh, trust me, it's a bit bigger, but I had to shave it off. Into more food stuck in it.
Yeah, that gets annoying.
So they call it a flavor saver.
No. No. No, don't be like freaking Ron Swanson from freaking Parkinson Recreation. That guy was a little legend. Literally eats a steak, and the little bits of steak that were on his beard would slowly drop on his mouth weeks later, and he would enjoy that shit. No, don't do that.
That's fair.
No. He never watched that.
It's genuinely a funny show if you just watch the clips. The clips makes it funny.
You just watch the show. The show in itself is funny. It is funny.
Yeah, the show was funny.
Like, oh, literally shit, one of my favorite.
Was my hands unbuttoned the entire time that I had my camera pointed that way?
No.
Literally favorite part of the show is him literally going to a fucking strip bar and he's just like, I don't like watching women like this, but a never-ending buffet is a never-ending buffet.
See, none of the
my kind of show.
None of the
food.
None of the strip clubs I worked in ever had buffets. I mean, one of them had a full-on restaurant, but they didn't have a buffet.
Buffets are like just to overindulge on food, and that's it. It's not necessarily good food.
Well, we actually had good food. I mean, the chef even made filet mignon. You could get filet mignon and a lap dance in the same seat.
Man, I gotta go to that strip bar. It's just like
I would love to eat at a stripper restaurant. But only if the food has been inside one or more of the girls.
I don't know.
They didn't do that. The closest to that you could get. Let's not talk about that on Twitch, man. Oh, okay, fair enough. The closest to that would have been the naked fruit salad, where you got to eat the fruit salad off the girls. And depending on the girl, you might get it on the boobs or the butt.
Oh.
Nah, just give me the salad.
Personally, I did the boobs.
Just give me the ass.
Honestly, just give me the salad.
I agree.
Actually, I did both.
Your sweat misses the fucking taste of it.
I tried them both.
Exactly. This is a man who understands it.
I'm a fucking foodie.
People really liked having... off of my, you know those dimples that you get above your butt.
Yeah.
That's where people used to get the salad off of me.
Good.
Above my butt.
While I don't appreciate people just ruining food by putting it on people, I agree that's a good spot.
I hope to God you better have bloody white.
She never did.
Always.
Yeah, you kind of have to have some good hygiene all over to be a stripper in Australia, because they go to full Monty over there.
Yeah, we go full Monty over here. Yeah?
Is Hollywood weather do that on your boobies?
Look at how he's looking at the look he gave to the camera, just that.
Was too saucy.
Well, you'd rather the
Oh, tell the truth, Miss Harley. You'd rather it if I put it on the snatch. Tell the truth.
Be honest.
Although, during some of my floor shows, I used to put, like, caramel sauce on my nipples. That was always pretty popular.
Repeated fast looks at the camera.
That was actually pretty good, yeah.
You'll expose yourself less if you're just looking at the camera like I am.
Oh, what was even better was the whipped cream. Because that was always the inner thigh.
What a waste of whipped cream.
Not really.
Put on some mint chocolate ice cream.
Yeah, no, that was
You basic bitch.
That was the nipples, and I've never had mint chocolate.
Whoever called me a basic bitch, those are fighting words.
I've never had mint chocolate ice cream. Is it good?
Wait. You never had mint chocolate, Pyra?
No.
You should. It is an incredible flavor.
I forgot about that.
What?
Oh, wow.
I could send some your way, couldn't I?
What?
Mint chocolate?
Aye.
Somehow.
Well, I would have to see how that transportation would actually work since it's ice cream.
Yeah, wouldn't it melt?
I can get a hold of dry ice.
That's what I was just about to say.
I mean, if they let you, sure.
It just has to not be in a pressure sealed cabin. They have to use a different kind of plane.
Okay, then. But Pyra, is there no mint chocolate where you in Austria? In Australia?
I'm sure there is. I just haven't tried it.
You should.
Oh, fuck, I thought I was finally gonna have a reason to fucking get dry ice.
That's fair, dry ice is fun.
It really is. We had gotten a meal, we had gotten some meal kits that had
dry ice.
And I carbonated so much food with it. Cause what you can do is, like, you can make fizzy fruit by putting, like, in a sealed box, the dry ice, and, like, on a rack on top of the dry ice, you put the fruit. And so it infuses it with the CO2 and carbonates it, kind of like a soda.
Huh.
Soda.
Damn it. Always fuck up this jump. Me and Pyra fucking stuck with this.
I'll tell you what, those were the crispest grapes I've ever chomped.
Yeah, I can believe that.
Pyra, you can't make the jump?
I'm sorry, but I got two different grapes. I got my sights set on.
Shit, fuck, I made it. Fuck.
You're looking for some dick? I'm sorry.
No. I'm sorry, but those are eggs and sausage. I'm talking. Give me something like melons. Actually, watermelon sounds great, but no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
That'd be good.
Watermelon does sound amazing.
Yeah,
it does. Hard.
Can you crush it with your thighs yet?
I don't know. I haven't tried yet, but I have been doing more squats and stuff so that I could do it next time.
You get some of those grip strength trainers, the like V-shaped things, and you just put them between your thighs and one, two.
I want this size to crush your skulls.
That did not be a horrible fail, like last time.
I didn't press the button.
I don't
have it too high, but I forget to press down the button on the vape.
That might be a thing, yeah.
That's why I prefer getting drunk. Got no buttons to press, just a sip.
Yeah, but you also have to figure out the cap on a bottle. And when you're already shit-faced, that's kind of hard.
Why is there a lock thing there? Like, what?
Not really, just lock it with my teeth.
Oh, you use shit with corks. In America, most bottles have screw on caps nowadays.
Same here.
It's annoying as fuck. When you're all shit face, you're like,
I usually like the ones with the weird caps that really make you think. Am I too drunk? Maybe I shouldn't drink alcohol. Like, we recently got a vodka, and the vodka, it's got a thing, and so it'll come out of a gargoyle's mouth. The gargoyle is part of the cork.
See, that's cool. That is really cool.
It's a red vodka, so it looks like blood draining from its mouth.
So it's much cooler than the other way that I was going to say. If I ever can't open a bottle with my hands, I use other muscles.
Use what?
Pyra, can you bust open my bottle that way?
No pause, got it. No pause, got it.
I'm so glad I like got a blanket covering me right now.
Baby!
I don't care if you guys see any of my tent panting.
Oh, especially seems that sometimes
tenting.
Sometimes he'll actually flash during a stream. Well, he's done it once. Haven't you?
Twice.
I thought you only flashed me once.
Oh, I might have been on Awakener stream or Murder stream from them. I've done it more than once, just not with you. I'll do it again and make the picture count twice.
That was a lot of cannibals.
Yeah, but other people
right
are looking
on
at
on my porch.
And that is when your parents choose to come out, is when you choose to flash everyone. Mm-hmm. I'm calling that.
Yeah.
You seemed all prepared for that situation, sir.
I live in Alabama. No.
Calm down.
I'm sorry, lad. What?
Exactly. That was our reaction. Just like, calm down, sir.
It'd be the same as if he said he lived in Tasmania, and I'm going to have to leave the game and re-enter it, because my screen keeps doing the tremble thing.
Tremble? Why?
Like it's trying to have me clip through something.
Really?
Or you got the shakes, lass.
I know, and I didn't even...
You're that good, huh?
And yet I didn't even drink anything yet.
Fuck. My Parkinson's.
How's whose voice doing? How's whose voice doing?
Don't buy on us.
I'm still having trouble finding things for me to be able to apply to do the voice acting thing. I really want to try voice acting in hentai.
Well, Pyra, did you use that link that I sent you?
No, I forgot. Oh wait, is something?
Oh, I shouldn't do that on stream.
Shouldn't do what?
What are you gonna do?
Your mum knows more than that likely name. Just leave. Oh, fair enough.
Go ahead, moan. Do it. I know that's what you were thinking of. I saw you warming up the throat muscles.
No.
Where are you, bastard? I saw you. You're near our house. There you are. How bad it is.
No.
I don't have to exit now. It's finally fixed.
Fall back. Die. Chine. You're not living.
I wasn't gonna moan.
My eyes!
Your freaking eyes, huh?
Multi-hand.
Yay, multi-hands is dead.
And he also got teeth. Yeah.
I think my eyes just blinked separately.
Oh
no. Don't worry about it.
It's not that hard to get them to do.
You might join and moan for me there, Miss Ali. Oh, hello.
No, if you're that high, glad you need to stop.
I'm gonna take another hit. Where's the pen? There it is.
Got the trident burst already there.
We got a streaker!
This bastard. You know the laws.
No, because if you did get that, permit. I would have said, fuck yeah, let me take it. Now I'm doing it out of spite.
He told me no, and I defy the law.
You have broken the law.
Die! What do you mean I'm in horny jail? No!
When are you not in the law? Have you murdered yourself, lady?
I am not in horny jail.
That would be me and Dom.
I'm taking the
other guy who's got his stream on.
I'm just sexually frustrated. There's a difference.
No.
You can, but you don't know. You're pretty tired. Huh? What?
So am I, Pyra.
Ooh, another body. Hello. Drop that thing. Yeah.
Do you have any food?
Ooh. Yeah. You want some?
Yeah. Maybe don't cook it on there, though.
No, it's fine. It's nature. Everything's fine. Everything returns.
I don't believe in any of that. No, that will roll in my mouth.
What?
I forgot a step.
Oh no.
I got a question last.
Yeah?
What do you think about French?
Depends on my mood. I mean, French kissing's a lot of fun, but at the same time, they are surrender monkeys.
You got a point.
What does je ne sais quoi mean?
I don't know.
You can eat my meat, Pyra.
Hey, yo.
I'm out of school, and I haven't had it confirmed since the 11th grade. So if I remember correctly, that's how do you say?
You prefer the Australian kiss there, Miss Harley? Oh, me too. And hello there, Julian. How are you doing today? You don't think you'll be on this stream much? Okay, fair enough. It is a very sus stream, isn't it, guys? We are kind of sus today.
Nah, this is normal.
Hey, join the call. Of course you're sus. Steel, you stepped on my keyboard and turned my screen sideways.
Yeah?
You're that.
I'm what?
Guys, how do I rotate my screen on computer?
I don't know.
Dale, what buttons did you step on? What buttons did you step on?
They didn't step on no bloody buttons.
What is wait? Crowfang, what does Busters taste like? I have no freaking clue. Only tourists drink Busters in their tinny.
Okay, Barra, I made the walls.
Let's go.
Parlez-vous français?
Let's go.
What does that mean?
Do you speak French?
Even I know that one. Even I know that one.
Come on, faster.
You chose a pick tree. This falls in by the winter rain. I'm
I'm not singing with you because my voice is horrendous.
Also because you're maybe
Steel, how did you manage to step on Control, Alt, and an arrow key at the same time?
Talents.
Not like arms when you've got giant arms. It's like
There we go. I got my computer back in the right fucking orientation.
Yay.
Far away, cause I can see it in the rainbow I've known. To imagine a change, but my heart is frozen by the winter rain. I saw a mistake, but my heart is falling.
Oh, shit, I'm cold.
By the winter rain. Have I prayed?
Oh, wait.
I'm pretty sure I do. When I sing, I'm not using my accent. I use a different accent when I sing.
Yeah, everyone does that.
Yeah, not everybody uses their normal voice for singing. It's fine.
I've done it strictly because people don't understand the fuck I'm saying anyway. Well, I'm speaking normally.
Okay.
I think I have an hour now. That's what I needed.
Winter rain.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Winter
rain.
1, 2. What am I missing? I got a rock, 2 sticks, oh, cloth. Oh. Fuck yeah. Come on, come on. Fucking made the tool finally.
The ice is late, but the water thing to take. I'm not waking up without keeping in my sleep. I know the matter will change.
What are you making, Pyra?
I'm trying to find how to fix my problem.
She's distracted right now.
It's not for some day that's a really, really soft joke.
By the winter rain.
Let's see that scene. That is terrible.
Hey, Pyra.
Yeah.
She answered you. She's just still singing.
Yeah, because it's for 5 minutes.
Would this be appropriate for Twitch, though?
Probably not. Considering they're doing their streamer bans again, I think we should risk it.
Oh yeah, there is sub prices yet again. At least on mobile, it's now $7.99 instead of $5.99.
What?
That is not that you're kidding me. That's one hell of a jump. God damn it.
Oh god. Oh wait, I'm cold again. I need to warm up. There it is.
What do you mean my house is not up to OSHA standards? It's not got a roof, and it's gonna suck it all out.
Oh, is that a thing? Can't we add it? Pretty sure we have a roof here.
Oh, I found it. It's there. But my problem is I wanted to do something different.
Oh shit. Getting cold. bonfire. Warm me up. Why do we need so many sticks?
Pull the spike off the wall.
Oh, we walked in front of some cannibals outside, I think.
I've just seen a ceiling.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
I'm sorry, but I just pushed it. Funny fucking cat.
He had a hematoma, so his ear was
It's not a Scottish morning. Oh, that'll make you larger than life.
Don't remember where I got that kind of pickup line from, but I remember talking about it with a couple of friends.
But it's a good one, it really is.
What the flush?
Bam 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 bam. Of your time.
What the flush?
What was that?
What, this one?
No, the one next to you.
Every time you get down.
This one?
Yeah,
I knew it. Or were you talking about this one?
Oh, Kirby.
Oh. Kirby.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Nah, that's Link Kirby.
Nah, Sword Kirby.
Sword Kirby.
He looks like a Link.
Now put him on fire.
No.
Who wants to take a bit and wait of this glizzy lance?
Ah! You,
I don't
you
have
play
money.
Some, you play some bets on that now?
Why not?
If you missed lands, me! You missed me now! You gotta kiss me!
Okay.
Man, what a shame.
For
man,
that
what
one.
A fucking shame.
God damn it. Now I'm gonna fucking. Now I wanna get my glitch and play some fucking Kirby. Steal. Come on.
And that'll make you,
you got this,
larger
you know how to do it. Than life. Ba
ba. Alright, alright.
It's time. For Corby.
Ah, that's not a cheese!
Oh!
I just said Corby.
But there's a few Kirby's.
Ow! Are you going to play it?
He wants to know which Kirby.
A glizzy just got me.
You glizzied me?
Perfect.
What?
Yeah.
You glizzed without her? How could you?
No, they glizzed on me.
Whose glizzy was it?
I don't know whose glizzy it was.
It was Gel? Oh.
That's me.
Oh. I think you got her, love.
Yes! I got it. Yes. Kirby in the Forgotten Land.
Oh.
Oh, the Forgotten Land.
I'll get your Forgotten Land. I'll get your Forgotten Land.
I'm wrong. Fucking trophy. Oh,
my
yes,
land.
Mommy.
Oh, wait, there was a third. Oh, no.
You hate this game? You got yourself stuck in your own cabin? Oh, no.
What might have been mine?
bringing the logs, Pyra.
Okay.
Oh, no, there's a wall for...
I can beat this rock.
You missed me, you missed me. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Get here.
You know what's really old?
What?
What?
I'm gonna out my stuff right here. You know your glazy emote, right?
Yeah.
How it's taking the entire whole load.
Wait, what? Oh, hello there, Marcus. How are you?
They're making a party of bosses.
What about bosses?
Don't worry about it.
Fuck it. I split one in half and managed to choke it down.
Yep.
And then I remember trying for a whole one and it got stuck in my throat.
Oh no!
I just sat there with the weirdest wet soaking sound coming out of my throat every time I breathe.
Oh no. Why are you sorry there, Marcus? Why are you sorry?
I could still breathe, but I just had a fucking hot dog stuck in my throat.
Oh, I've had that happen with bacon before.
Too much bacon, and you could still... just too much bacon.
Yeah, it was just too much bacon.
Yeah, you don't have to build up that thing. I think it's kind of a fuck up. I was trying to make a multi-story treehouse thing over here, but it didn't work.
It's fine. I already invested wood, so... Did you take it down?
No, I haven't taken it down. Oh, you want uppies, do you?
Did he just go by Kurosaki?
What?
Who's Ichigo?
I got him to chat.
Ah.
How dare you disrespect the great Ichigo Kurosaki. Get him.
No.
Well, I've watched all of season one.
Good.
And most of Mode War.
Ooh.
Yeah, but Blood War's still going. Like, literally, I think next week we're getting the part 3.
And oh, you got strawberries? Ichigo strawberries?
It's not strawberry, it's carrot top.
No, Ichigo does mean strawberry.
That's why the whole thing about Ichigo is deaf and the strawberry. Because Urukiya is deaf while he's the strawberry.
Stomach. Oh.
I'm talking about what they called Ichigo all the time. Fucking carrot top.
They call him carrot top because he has orange hair because of his mother. And, stuff. But he's literally called strawberry because of that. Like, although Ichigo gets a bit miffed when he calls that because his. Since Ichi is 1 and then goes 5.
Wait, what am I seeing over there?
In his room, he has like a 15.
Oh, you can't wait for this month because of Bleach? Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh. Raykon, there's stuff over here.
Fucking went down.
Yeah, that happened to me too, but I found another one.
What's up, Pyra?
I found that stuff. I found their camp.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's steal it. Let's be good neighbors and steal their stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm going after. I'm going after this stuff.
That's fine.
Colin, they have it on a beach.
As long as you bring them a pint of ale.
We don't have ale, so... I'm gonna give them an IOU.
I'll happily give them some alcohol as long as it's got a rag in it and it's on fire.
Give them some hard sages. That's what this is.
We got skulls, hello. Let's make another chandelier.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, come over here. We gotta sleep in this camp. in the tent.
Okay.
Come sleep with me, Raykon. You're off to bed? Okay, sweetie. Sweet dreams. Thank you for the pickages. I appreciate it.
There we go. Hopefully they don't return home. Hopefully they're not disappointed that I'm taking all their stuff.
I'm pretty sure they're dead, but no. But...
Oh, they will be. Fine. Wow, there's a lot of tents that we could sleep in here. That's kind of weird.
Oh man, I can't take that skull. Okay, I'll take all the skulls I have.
We can only carry one at a time.
Really? I carried a lot. I have a few skulls. Yeah. Yeah, nice. I have like 4 skulls on me. Wait, that was a lizard. Where are you? You bastard. Where are you? You taste like chicken. Get your ass over here.
Oh! Okay, so with the deer hide, we can make water skins, spear bags, and warm suits. Oh, we can carry 3 skulls. I see. I was hoping we were going to be able to get a backpack.
Yeah, that would be nice. Okay, let's make another chandelier.
Fucking demon queen.
Come on, how would it look? Come on, I have another good place here.
All is mine. Maybe okay. I'll send you something better. Oh, okie dokie. Thank you, sweetie.
Let's see.
I appreciate it. Hope it bunches.
Let's see. You have put it on the end. I don't want to put it there somewhere. Yeah, should be good. Alright. Alright, just missing a few bones and a few skulls. Okay.
Take this lizard! Yeah! I got a lizard.
If it's an iguana, we can cook that thing. That's yeah, we can. Chicken.
Oh! We can cook him. We can skin him and stuff.
I live in Puerto Rico. We literally hunt those bastards because they're overpopulating the place, and we literally sell them for chicken.
They taste like chicken?
It's like literal chicken.
Oh.
It has been confirmed.
It's all you'll ever need.
I'm the best of you eat, and the ones I eat taste like fucking fish.
Really?
Oh.
Hey. Ah, well, that's weird. The iguanas in Puerto Rico literally taste like chicken. Like, also the ones in other places are usually
I look forward
like
to
chicken.
It.
Different type.
Some probably fucked up could be taste buds.
Possibly.
Yeah, it could be that, or it could be something subject to their environment, maybe. Maybe in your environment, the iguana tastes different. I don't know. Because in here, they just eat anything because they really have no predators. Some asshole brought them over as a pet, let them go to be free, and now we have a iguana problem. Those things get ran over like crazy. Where are you?
I'm on a beach.
That was weird.
Yeah, you disconnected for some reason.
Oh!
Ooh, stuff. Wait, why do cannibals have more alcohol? That's weird. I have too many. I'll drink one.
I'll drink a point to that.
Let's go.
Thing is, I'm a bit too drunk to remember which pot had the alcohol and which one had the water.
Uh-oh.
Sounds like a problem.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, okay. All these bags have chocolate and clothes.
You found bags?
And drugs. Yeah. I took the meds. Yeah, I found some bags. They're around in the beach. These cannibals do not care, take care of the stuff they steal.
Nope.
There you go. There's a bunch of luggage here.
Ah, yes, there is.
Is expired.
What did you drink? Was it alcohol or water?
Oh, Bacchus, you want uppies? Okay, you can have uppies.
You can have puppies, but I'm keeping them. More skulls. Hell yeah.
Are you okay? Did it go down the wrong hole?
Yeah.
Oh no, your gifted subby will be expired. I'm so sorry to hear that, Infernal.
Come on, you can live. Beat it.
This is normal for me.
That's right, I'm not talking that stuff. I barely survived it.
It sounds like you tried to have a drink, but it went the wrong way.
It went through the wrong tunnel.
Nope. I haven't had anything to drink.
No.
Bit then? Did you choke on your own spit? It happens.
Oh my god, I do that so fucking often.
Yeah, so do I.
Sucks.
This is normal.
Okay, I have enough skulls now. I need enough bones. Shit. Wait, I have a life. Wait. Soon our treehouse will look fabulous.
Oh yeah, it will.
I can't remember if I've asked this question before. Did you play Warframe, Lassie?
No.
No.
No, I do not.
I tried it once, but I was like, it just wasn't for
Raycon,
me.
Raycon, you're a lassie? When did that happen?
I'm not a lassie, I just answer to everything. My name is very difficult to pronounce on Spanish. And a lot of people mispronounce the My actual name is very difficult because my name apparently has German heritage for some reason.
Oh.
So it's not something that... Wait, I think Lucid's in my chat. Give me a second.
Hi, Lucid.
Nope. That's just Shrimp Kurosaki. He jumped from your chat to mine. How you doing?
Buckets.
How
he wants
doing,
uppies.
I can't give him uppies, but I can swing with my hands. Give me a second. Nope, that's my shrug. There we go. I can fly.
In the sky.
Let's see. Hey, thank you, Kurosaki, for that power.
Yeah!
I mostly do the TCG. I mostly do TCG streams about Card Driver, Vanguard, or Yu-Gi-Oh! Masterdo Masochist because I am a masochist. And I like just losing a billion times for 2 hours straight.
No.
You're an emotional masochist.
Basically, yeah. I like playing terrible. In Card 5 Vanguard, I literally build decks out of the cards that are just not meta. Like, they shouldn't be played, but I play them for like hours straight losing, and I'm just like, yeah,
oh,
I like this. It's a problem.
You're a different spectrum of masochist to me.
Yeah, a little bit.
I literally sit here slapping my leg with the side of a fucking machete.
Hey, scale them, calm, calm down, man. Okay.
He doesn't want to calm down. He doesn't want to.
My hands are up, man.
Oh.
I have bought the army of pirates.
Scale them. Just using your emote to gun threaten me. He has me at gunpoint. I also have text-to-speech for me, so I'm listening to Elsa.
Oh, Bacchus, you want to be licking the thighs? Oh, here, let me, I am by a lake, so give me a second.
Jesus Christ, man, calm down. Why so many guns?
No.
Why so many pyros? I don't need that many Aussies against me.
Because it's my army.
I'm sorry, but the only Aussie I know is Pyra.
Oh, hello there, Clem. Long time no see. How have you been, stranger?
Hi, huh? Howdy.
How you been?
I'm your lad.
How you doing?
Kind of smelly in here. Oh, it must have smelt you coming.
Well, you big bloody. I've been missing me pipe partner.
That could mean two things.
Mm.
I did my part.
Oh, you're finally... Your PC is finally back? Let's go!
Yay.
So typical, though. We finally get you... You get your PC back and Koji goes away from his.
That's what happens.
Mm-hmm.
Man's working hard. He needs to do it.
I can hate the two of you.
He's working hard so that he can drive a truck with high heels on.
Hell yeah. We need those high heels.
Oh, just give me a show of them legs. Fuck the high heels.
Yeah, he does stinky. He's so stinky.
Yeah, but... Smashy.
No, it's too smashy much bashy. Skip.
Smashy bashy. That's what he's doing. He has too much power.
Yep.
Where the fuck am I?
I don't know.
Hey, you're tucked up? That's great. Okay. That last one was fucking terrifying. I should have not informed them that I have Texas speech because I'm just listening to my Texas speech go crazy.
Yep.
Hey guy, type in vertical bar like 50 times.
No.
It's shift and the button that's above enter.
No, fuck off. Name. Fuck off, sir.
Please don't.
Can you play
Think of the humanity.
What's humanity? Mythological creatures over here.
Yeah.
Maybe a fox, but I have to have you.
I'm a furry. Pyra's a water spirit. That guy's Scott.
I'm a water spirit.
The water's. Are you wet?
I mean, I know I can make water when I go pee, but I didn't know that I was a water spirit.
Wait, did I say water spirit? I meant fire spirit.
You said water.
I'm stoned.
I'm sorry, lost.
Yeah.
I can't tell if it's cause I burnt or if it was you, but I bet you said you did.
He did say water spirit.
I only make water when I go to the toilet. No. So
that's what you were saying.
I only like to make water when I go to the toilet.
Saliva.
Nah.
I'm talking pee. Oh.
Wait, who the fuck saved me? Alright, fine.
A bad name.
Now stop breaking into my furniture.
Your own body, would that make you a steam spirit?
Nope. Still be fire.
Her lore kind of makes her like a literal star.
I'm the eternal flame, motherfucker. I'm the eternal flame.
Scaled them, you bastard.
What?
Bad name.
Why do you do that?
You get love.
Hold on.
Stop doing that, man.
Hold on, I've got something.
Wait, stop doing what?
Jesus. He's just going in my chat, just pressing shit.
What are you doing with the camera? I just looked up and you had the camera in your crotch and I saw flesh and I'm like, wait, what? What are you doing?
That is my cat.
Ah.
It's just cat booty, don't worry.
don't worry, just look into his...
Actually, you do it a little bit, yeah. You do a little bit.
Oh. Man, these neighbors are noisy. Why are they so angry? I only stole all your skulls.
Yeah, I gotta go get some more. I broke down all their monuments, too.
I would be angry, too, if you stole my skull. But I don't think I would be able to do much about it.
No, yeah, we stole their skull. We stole their skull collection.
I don't care about your rituals. I needed some for my chandelier. Look, guys, come on, let's be honest. With your ritual, we need the chandelier looking good and perfect.
Hey, Raykon, I have
something for you.
Oh?
Look, guys, you can stop banging on our wall while you're doing your orgy. Come on. I don't want to fix this all night.
Yeah, we want to invade their camp. What are they doing?
Don't do that.
You cannot stop me.
Please. Please, God.
I'm sorry, lad. But we killed Bobot eons ago.
What?
Oh, that is the maximum character limit of 500.
Oh no! Why would you do that to him?
No!
They have fun listening to vertical bar, 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 vertical bar.
Please think of the humanity or something.
Fuck the humanity! Fuck humanity! Go with the thing of the thing. You know what I mean.
Vertical bar, bar, vertical bar, vertical bar, vertical bar, vertical bar. I don't know why, but for some reason that time when I started saying it, I A-posed and looked directly at my wall.
Oh no!
What did that wall do to you? Jesus.
Oh. Vertical bar, vertical. That's how I assert my dominance over my house, so that it doesn't try to eat me.
Oh.
What the fuck did you monster house and take that seriously?
I'll eat you. Timber!
It scares the shit out of them.
It is a very creepy story.
Ray, what are you hearing right now?
What?
I'm not having a great time.
What about me being high?
I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything. I can barely hear you guys.
Oh no.
I made it longer.
Oh no.
Make it longer. I've been freaking fixing the wall since the entire night. This is bullshit.
That's why I ran off, because they'll stop trying to get in if we're not there. Because you can.
Because you see a low Puerto Rican right there, you're just like, I'm abusing.
I just made it longer.
Stop making it longer.
Into the darkness.
No, you're not. You did that shit.
I got the night here, guys. I'm fucking hammered.
Ray?
What are you doing?
I made it longer.
Oh, Timber!
I broke the chat.
Yeah, you did.
Oh God! Come on, man. I don't have many of those.
I broke chat. My mission doesn't even show up. That's how long it is.
The limitations of the limitations of this channel saved me. Thank God.
Night, Lossy.
Good night there, Infernal. I hope to have you in my streams again soon.
I still feel like
drunk and having fun with a couple of glasses.
Yeah.
Hey.
Well, I'll be drinking tomorrow if you come by. I'll be drinking too.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have to go out and get a couple more of things of fucking... What the fuck was he drinking?
God knows, you don't even know, but man.
I have ghost pepper bourbon, that I'm gonna be drinking tomorrow. Sure.
You know what? I might just go and get some Smirnoff.
Damn it. Can I grab the body? I saw you. Can I grab the body? No, I can't. Damn it. Killed that bird for nothing.
Damn it.
I'm fine without looking at your stream. That sounds so wrong.
What?
What? What?
What?
That bird and it can't grab
it. Oh, you can't get the body.
Don't worry about it.
I'll get your body.
Don't worry, it's a Puerto Rican thing.
Oh, damn. Fucking hell.
Don't worry about it.
Ray.
Why?
What are you hearing right now?
I already stopped at the moment. I'm not hearing anything at the moment.
Ooh!
More cannibal stuff, hello!
Gonna not hearing bomb. Anything?
No.
In with the devil
okay.
Now!
Rabbit. Damn it. Rabbit.
By the way, if anyone is working on Sweet Dreams Infernal, if anyone is working on Koji's sponsor thingy, you've got basically till the end of today or something like that before it runs out. So Raykon, did you end up downloading it?
Shit, I forgot. Let me just
Timber!
It won't count.
Wait.
It will hardly count. Well, you can try, but I think it's like till 8 more hours. And then his campaign is finished.
Ah, then yeah, I probably won't be able.
Although I think for every download he gets a little.
Okay, I'll grab the link after I finish the stream. I think after this day I'm gonna stop because I gotta do the stuff.
Yeah, you do.
Great.
Well, yeah.
What are you hearing?
I'm hearing nothing. You broke the chat. Let me just destroy it and then open it again because I think it broke.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. It does not bother me. Give me a second. Just loading up. Okay, throw whatever you want on the fire.
You know what does bother him though?
What?
Vertical bar.
That's what I'm doing.
Vertical bar.
That's what I'm doing. Shut the fuck up. Ooh, cannibal camp. Give me your stuff.
Do you hear anything now?
No. I think you putting stuff in the maximum limit makes it so that mine doesn't show. Ooh, more stuff. Ooh, what's that on the floor?
What about that path?
There's one line.
You heard that?
No, I didn't. Ooh, rope.
Okay, so I entirely broke chat.
Yep, you broke it.
I think you have to destroy chat.
You broke it! Or
delete chat.
Why you keep broken chats, man? Come on.
You broke it!
Sorry.
Because it's fun to me.
Doing a bad job, sir.
Power.
Wait.
This is what it did to your chat.
You broke it. It's unusable.
Yeah, I did. It is.
Why? Ooh, there's something.
My mic won't pick up the snap.
What the fuck is that over there? Oh shit, there's a cannibal running. Fuck.
I'm here. It's okay, Raykon. I'm here. I can help.
Ah, it's a lady. Fuck. Women!
Give us a kitty! We want your kitty!
I didn't want that! Wait, oh, you're fighting her?
I was heading to
her. She's here.
She ran away from me.
Women, get the fuck out of here. I don't want none of what you have.
She got away.
Nah, she's following me.
I think you need to restart chat.
Stop swimming at me, woman. I don't want your advances.
See it painted.
She didn't climb up the hill. Yes. Oh, Pyra, she's going your direction.
Oh, she
is? She's looking at me. No, she's looking at mine.
Painted black, yeah. I see it black.
You bitch.
I'm ready.
It's doing nothing. You broke the chat, sir.
Restart chat.
I mean, hold on. Let me try just.
Yeah, try using less. Try using less.
I put one
well,
in.
Well, first I'm just gonna type test.
It did say test.
You heard test?
Yeah, test worked.
I hear something. I'll be back.
Why are you running away, woman?
So, putting too much vertical bars. Book chat.
Yeah, chat didn't like that. Okay, she's
didn't
running
stop
away.
Me
okay.
Either. Here's the thing, it didn't stop me.
Did you fucking write vertical bar? Because
yes,
it didn't
did.
Want to show you the vertical bar, you bastard. Did you actually write vertical bar?
Yes, he did.
Multiple times?
Yeah.
Just to spite me, sir? How dare you? How dare you?
That's
in front of my fucking salad.
Full vertical bars.
In front of my fucking salad. How dare you? No respect whatsoever.
The day of my daughter's wedding.
Also, vertical bars. Book chat. All that
times.
Blank space, it's just vertical bars.
He lives nothing but for the vertical bars.
A legit chat. By copy and paste. Of vertical bars.
Oh, I'm running out of stamina, that's why.
Are you still hearing vertical bars?
Stop pressing numbers, you prick. Stop it. Okay, this tree kind of sucks. Okay, I'm leaving it. I need more sticks. I need bones, but I'm not getting cannibals. Why in this game where we need bones, these bastards are not appearing? I need their bones. How am I supposed to be interior design professional without the interior design? Come
on. About that? People showed up and the dog was going nuts.
A timber.
I'm so lucky that I didn't get killed while I was out in a random place. considering
Windows key back.
Fucking kidding me.
I was actually so close to fucking cannibals.
You're literally writing fucking commands in my fucking chat.
Sounds about right.
And now you posted a copy pasta.
Of course he did.
No, I did.
And it's the one about the rats where you were singing this at the beginning of the stream. Pyra?
Yeah?
Why are you always introducing me to these freaky people?
The people just came in. They're just here.
They came.
Yeah, they came, they saw, they spoofed all over the floor.
They came, they saw, they come.
That's what I meant by they spoofed all over the floor.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down.
Wow, they're running away. Or are they chasing you?
No, wait, which direction are you?
I'm in the water.
Are they running to the camp?
No.
Okay, then I'm fine. No! No! You fuckers! You fuckers!
Wait, is that a turtle?
No, it's a rock.
How dare you give me Pokemon facts about fucking Vaporeon on, you bastard!
You got Vaporeon, copy bastard? Really?
They have.
That was me.
Yo, I'm reading and I'm hearing it. And now I'm hearing the fucking... Now I'm hearing the damn... commands. I hate you guys. I genuinely hate you guys.
You should have never done your mistake.
I'm running.
You curse yourself.
This isn't Jujutsu Kaisen. You cursed me.
My mistake
was being nice.
Let the
here.
Motherfucker burn. Burn, my motherfucker. Burn, I'm and running for my life.
Oh, wait, I need some food and water. Yeah, where's the water collectors? Okay. To the drink. There we go. And I'm still not good with that. I want to cook some meat. Okay, drop that.
No, I'm not saying it. Going to heaven, and if I go to hell, well then I hope I burn well. I spend my days with JFK, Mother Reagan, and Lawrence Wellen.
Oh, I lost.
Make him cry.
I lost where
yeah,
I was up to in the song.
Crying, but I'm fucking losing it. I'm not crying, but I'm mentally losing my shit.
I'm not crying. You're crying.
I'm not crying.
I'm not crying. Oh my God. Tears in my eyes!
This isn't water, this is sweat. Shut the fuck up. I forgot the other part of that song, I'm not gonna lie. It's in my brain.
Chicken wing. Fucking baloney.
Yeah, that thing. Freaking having a DS and Pico Shack literally taught me a lot of things.
It's okay, I can top you. It's fine.
I didn't mean that, but sure.
You can be my bottom bitch.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll hold on as hard as I can. Yeah. Bop, bop. There we go.
Mom, hi.
Why do I have low much? Why do I have such low stamina?
Because you're hungry, probably.
Okay, then let's drink some alcohol. That didn't work. Actually, we lost stamina. Okay, so it'll work. Stop giving me Star Wars fact. How can God be banned? Ow.
Come on, party people.
He's an entity beyond our measure. How can you ban him? How can you ban God? It's like saying I'm banning air. Makes no fucking sense. Just screaming there, I ban you guys. This is like
more copypastas.
Oh no, not more copypastas.
The Rick and Morty shit.
No.
It genuinely is a pretty good show.
It is a good show. I watched it.
Nah.
Every day is the same, man.
My Konami boss has to be checked by mods!
Good. Good fucking good.
Mods, let it through. Please, I am asking one of you to manually let it through.
Wait, you have mods?
There's no mods.
I only have one, and that's Lucid, and he should be asleep. So I'm questioning who's the boss.
He might not be, considering what happened with his whole relationship status recently.
Which is bot.
Oh, might be one of my bots.
I just wanted to send penis cun.
No,
penis cun!
Thank you, Nightbot. You're a hero.
If you enjoy watching me struggle, then don't forget to follow.
This is what I mean. I'm having.
Yeah, everyone, drop a follow for the struggle.
Thank
drop
you,
a follow.
Skeldom, after torturing me, you decided to follow now, you asshole. I beat up this dead body.
Has arrived.
And he keeps going. Fuck's sake.
Yes. It was your birthday on the 2nd? Oh, happy birthday there, Griff. I hope you're doing well, but I still want to know. How you doing?
I congratulate you, Griff, but I'm in an emotional... I swear that was a cannibal, but it was just Pyra.
You thought I was an inbred cannibal?
I mean, you...
I know that I'm a sassy bucko, but damn. I know I'm dirty, but it's more minded than anything. I mean, there's something wrong with them. How could you confuse me for one of them? That is so mean! How could you be so mean?
Pyra, I wish I could answer you, but I'm literally getting aerobics topics in my fucking ear.
Oh, I'll give you aerobics.
The fitness grand pacer test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets harder as the test progresses.
And now he's also saying it on fucking chat.
I'll test you aerobically there, Raykon.
There's nothing to test. My brain's being mashed.
I wasn't talking about your brain. I was talking about your aerobic capacity.
Wait. I did not know about this. There is a danger here. I'm not as flexible as I... Just because I can move the joints of my fingers nearly behind my hand. Oh wait, it doesn't matter.
Oh, it's okay. I'm flexible enough for the two of us. I'm flexible enough for the both of us.
I'm happy about that. But I can't hear you. But I literally can't. Don't you dare fucking start with fucking Shadow Legends. Do not start about with fucking Raid Shadow Legends. They can go
Raid Shadow Legends!
No, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
They have sponsored me twice.
Raid
perfect.
And now I wish the game really channel
was. I am fine again.
The other one was filled with emotes and words that it was so long the Rachel channel legends just now appeared.
Today's video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends, one of the biggest role-playing games of 2019.
And 2020.
Wait, wait,
2021.
Pause. Yeah, no microtransactions at all, we swear.
That's every gotcha game.
Is it
ever.
Bad that I have the sponsor script memorized?
No, what's bad is what happens when Infernal plays that game just a little.
What happens to him?
It takes all of his money. It takes all of his money.
He spent money on that? Yep.
He spent hundreds on that.
Yep.
Why?
Hey, dude. Wait.
What? No, 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 no. I know what you're gonna do. Do not do it. I said I don't want it. That didn't mean you had an invite to do it.
What you need, Raykon, is a sponsorship by Raykon Earbuds.
I already have Lucid for that.
I know, but it's like your name is... Because people talking about them, so really, you deserve that sponsorship.
I wasn't even thinking about Raykon when I made my name. I just thought of my name and the sound that box makes in Japanese shit, Kong. And somehow it involved me with Raykon Earbuds. And I'm not fucking for it. You know how many times Lucid literally went to my chat and just posted the entire fucking script?
Really?
Literally put it. I fucking hate Raid Shadow Legends.
I like that they've given me over $1,000.
That's cool. That's what I've heard. They actually give good money to me, but like, it's for this game.
They do give good money. The problem is, they need new downloads, and everyone's got it by now.
I drink my whiskey.
I send him the full sponsor script over to the TS.
Ah, shit. Oh. Cannibal. I'm fucking off.
Raykon, don't you need to go and do stuff?
Yeah, I gotta go. That's why I'm going to...
Okay, let's go up to bed. Come sleep with me, Raykon.
I'm gonna be so happy. I would enjoy the horny sound, but sadly, I'm hearing a great Shadow Legend sponsor script. That shit was long, especially because it was a three-parter.
Is it Genshin Impact?
No, I'm leaving. Pyra, where? Pyra.
Sleep, wow. Raykon, sleep! And save!
I'm saving to leave.
You're too sweet.
I'm saving to leave. Okay, I'm cutting it down. Exiting main menu.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you everybody for coming for this mental torture you've been giving me for like 3 hours. 2.5 hours. You've been a fun lot. Even though you broke my chat twice.
But admit it, you did enjoy yourself at least a little bit.
Okay, I did enjoy myself, but I did not need the Raid Shadow Legends copypasta.
Oh, it's not a copypasta, it's the actual script that they send.
I know, I've seen enough of those ads, but to me it's just a copypasta because
They don't actually send out a script though, they just give dot points.
Yeah, and he gave me all the dot and all the points.
I'll give you all the dot points.
No, you're not. You're not fucking innocent. You're the opposite of innocence.
But,
Pyra, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the paws.
Oh, okay.
You do not have to say you did nothing, you bastard.
If you actually believe that, you wouldn't be hiding from camera right now.
I'm gonna fucking raid somebody. Let's see. Let's see. Who am I following? Yeah.
So what do you guys think? Should I stay on or should I raid out too? What do you guys think?
I would say stay on.
Okay.
I'm gonna... I'm gonna raid Fish. He's playing Monster Hunter again.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say you could raid me if you wanted, but...
Oh, yeah, I can raid you. I'm literally just dropping these same assholes that jump from your stream to mine.
At least they're useful assholes, as opposed to the alternative.
Blank and blank torture, go back where you belong to Pyros. Thank you. Go back where you belong, Kong.
You know what Tommy Torture is talking about.
There's a reason why I don't have text-to-speech for free in my chat. Because
stop talking about cock!
Lucid made me learn better. Seriously, Lucid is one of the worst. At least they're giving you full sentences, not just the word seven. Because that's all Lucid does, and that drives me insane.
I was about to type the whole Wikipedia for cock and ball
torture. Oh, really?
Fuck these guys.
And, by the way, guys, I'm streaming with Raykon again tomorrow evening.
Give me a second. Let me give you a second. Let me give you a second. I want you all...
Give it to me, baby.
Everybody who was in the stream, fuck with me. Go fuck yourselves. I'm out. Peace.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Love you, mate.
Fuck with you tomorrow.
Later, man.
It's okay. They can fuck with you again tomorrow.
Anyway, yeah, we're going to... Oh, God.
Well, if you're awake, I mean, that stream does start a fair amount later than...
You know, I did say I also fucked up my sleep ship schedule.
I know.
Now I have to really hours.
We love you, Raykon.
Even sometimes, no.
I love you, Pyra. Goodbye, other people.
Yes. Oh my God, Guy is live.
I mentioned I play games in the massive setting one time, and then everybody just swings at me.
I can do what?
I'm out. I'm leaving. What? Fuck off.
Doing
I'm
what?
Leaving.
Huh?
Nothing.
Somebody's watching me, and I'm gonna bother
somebody. People are strange. When there are strangers, faces look ugly. When they're alone, when they seem wicked, when they're unwanted.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I didn't even think that was a thing.
What?
Oh.
What?
I can't say. I don't know if I can say it, but
what
Guy is doing?
Wait, what? What was that?
Guy.
Yeah, what's he doing?
Guy is doing.
What's he doing?
For Wednesday, he does porn comments.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Today's porn comment is handicapped.
Uh-oh. I have to read this because No Pause poured it in, and it's funny because, I actually never gotten the Vaporeon thing without awakening a present to cop the thing of it being, Umbreon. Hey guys, did you know that in terms of the human male and female Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is the most compatible Pokemon for humans? Not only are they filled egg group
which comprises of manimal Vaporeon, are on average 3 foot 3 inches tall. 3 foot 3 tall. And 63.9 pounds. This means they're large enough to be able to handle the human dick.
Hold on.
And with their impressive base stats for health points and access to acid armor, you can be as rough with one of them as you want. But the porn comments thing, oh my god, that is gold. Wait, comments or comics?
Comment.
Like,
yeah.
I had fun reading
last week was nurses.
Okay. I had a lot of fun when I read Dojin on stream. Well, the second time I read Dojin on stream. The first time that was bad.
There you go. I've sent you the full copy pasta in your chat.
Yeah, I'm not reading all that. Fuck that. I need to bug Guy for the smashy bashy emotes in PNG form. Because I want them to add to the video. I've been editing it, like, proper editing. And oh my god. Editing sucks, guys.
You actually had to do some proper editing work?
It sucks, guys. Editing sucks. Speaking of, wait, what should we do now? Should we play another game or should we react to some shit? What do you guys think?